Hello everyone, my name is Feng Shixin. I'm 23 years old and I come from Malacca. I am an undergraduate student from Biomedical Engineering at University Technology Malaysia with current CGPA of 3.81 and I will complete my study on July 2020. I have working experience as an internship trainee at Redcare Sdn Bhd at Hospital Kuala Lumpur. Redcare is a biomedical company that serves for government hospital in Malaysia. Throughout the internship, I practiced a skill of planned preventive maintenance on the medical device used in hospital and repair minor breakdown on the medical device. Besides that, I learned the SOP of life cycle on medical device and identify the spare part used in different brand and model of medical device. I have project experience in several competitions, such as Unimaker Megaton Challenge, the Great Lake Drain Design Challenge, and Johor Impact Challenge. I have joined in a mini exhibition for my project, which is Microprocessor CDIO project in Microprocessor System subject. I am currently joining a competition, which is Innovate Malaysia Design Competition with my final year project, Telemetry system with real-time pulse oximeter monitoring for pediatric. I have participated in some co-curricular activities in UDM, such as crew drama for UDM Chinese Buddhist Society, buddy for global exchange program for Japanese students, and UDM 3 minutes FYP competition. I have basic technical skill in Arduino implementation technology, C programming, JavaScript, and Verilog HDL. Besides that, I have basic computer skill in Microsoft, like Microsoft Excel, Word, and PowerPoint. I am proficient in 4 languages. Among the languages are Mandarin in native level, English in intermediate level, Malay in conversational level, and Japanese in beginner level. I'm looking for a position as a graduate trainee or hardware engineer in electronic-based company. If you are interested in recruiting me, drop me an email at. And to know more about me, kindly visit my LinkedIn profile. Thank you.